My name is Teresa Brown, and I have been given to United Way probably about 30 years now. I started when I was 20. Being single, not having a lot of money, I think I gave $5 a month. United Way talks about a lot about the three ways that everybody or anybody can help. There's the giving aspect, there's the advocating, which is what I did, which is to go tell my story or someone tell a story. And then there's the volunteering. I did the Loan Executive Program last year. Our role was to go out into the community to assign to businesses, organizations to share United Way's mission. Once I got my speech all put together, I did call my mom. I was not able to stand in front of her and tell her. We just didn't really talk about it until this opportunity, and this kind of opened up a lot of doors for us. We were able to discuss it, for me to kind of put some pieces together. I think it's helped us both heal a lot because she was able then to talk to me about it. I was about, I don't know, 5 or 6 about that time when I really realized that, you know, she was being abused. It was at that time, I guess, that things really changed for me in the house. It wasn't always bad, and it wasn't always good, and you never knew when it was going to be which way. They argued a lot, and they fought a lot. We left several times. He would find us, he would come, and he would tell her it would never happen again, and I'm really sorry, and I'm sorry, it won't happen again, I'll be better, and all the classic things that they always say. We would go back because we had nowhere else to live. We had nowhere else to go. And so leaving was tough. He kicked us out. He gave us no money and told us to leave. Not everybody sees what somebody else is going through. You don't know what's behind the face and what's behind the feelings. And just like me, it took me 40 years to say, you know, what happened to me. When you give to United Way, you really don't know who you're helping, but you can be assured that you are helping. When I did my speech, it was okay for me to go out into the Treasure Valley and into the different companies and the different organizations. That part, even though it was stressful for me, was easy. What was hard was standing in front of my peers that I have worked with for 22 years. That knew nothing about this part of my life. Some of my very good friends at work did not know. So I think for me, the hardest part and the most rewarding when it was all done is that I stood in front of them and was able to tell my story and how giving to United Way and being a part of United Way and understanding and knowing what they do with the money that is raised, that it does help people in those situations.
Hi, I'm Teresa Brown, this year's honorary United Way campaign chair. You've just heard my United Way story, and I'm sharing it because what United Way does is so important. United Way engages and mobilizes the community so individuals and families have opportunities to succeed. I'm one of those individuals, and mine is just one story of the impact United Way has on families right here in the Treasure Valley. Join me in creating these opportunities by giving to the United Way Community Fund. You never know how far your gift will go. Thank you.